Factory password on Cattleper ET software. Programming parameter. CatET can be used to view contain parameters that can affect the operation of the engine. The CatET can also be used to change contain parameters. The parameters are stored in the ECM. Some of the parameters are protected from unauthorized changes by password. Parameters that can be changed have a title number. The title number shows if a parameter has been changed. Always document the parameters and the settings that are programmed into the engine control. A parameter record is essential when customer programmable parameters must be recovered. Passwords are part of a security system that helps to prevent unauthorized deprogramming of the contained parameter. Password prevent unauthorized easing of logged events. Password allows the factory to control access to engine calibration parameters. Passwords allow the customer to control access to contained programmable engine parameters. Customer passwords allow the customer to restrict access to parameters that are programmable by the customer. The customer passwords cannot be longer than 8 characters. The customer has the option of entering one or two customer passwords. The reset/view passwords function provides us two randomly generated customer passwords. This function allows a service technical access to customer password protected parameters without debugging the actual customer passwords, which may be the same for an entered fleet. The original passwords may be restored through the restored password function when the temporary random passwords are not longer needed. Figure 1.3 information password. Figure 1.4 no customer password. Factory passwords are required to clear any event code. Factory passwords are required to change contained parameters such as full load settings FLC. The factory passwords restrict changes to authorized personnel when the correct factory passwords have been entered. The changes can then be made. In order to obtain the proper factory passwords, contained information must be given to an authorized Caterpillar dealer. Assign the factory password contain alphabetics charters can ET can be used to perform this function. In order to obtain the factory passwords, process it as if you already have two factory passwords. If the factory passwords are needed, CatET will request the factory password. CatET will display the information that is required to obtain the factory password, as figure 1.1 above. Figure 1.5 factory security. The CatET screen for factory passwords will be displayed the following parameters, as figure 1.10 below. Serial number of the ECM, engine serial number for the CatET, reason code, total title number. Figure 1.6 change the monitoring data / factory security. Figure 1.7 factory passwords 1/2. Figure 1.8 change the monitoring data factory. Click on save to file button to save the HTML file for factory passwords. Figure 1.9 save to file factory passwords. Figure 1.10 HTML file factory passwords.